Fighter 6. anything.
Thank you.
Yeah. You what?
Yeah.
Huh?
Looking good. The next stop is... Stop is Urban Park. Urban Park Station.
Oh dear. Show your skin.
is Urban Park. Urban Park Station.
Yeah! King!
You asked for it.
Fight!
Thank you.
Game fight!
What can I get for you? please come again?
Game fight! in game! Fight!
What can I get for you? Thank you. Please come again.
Game, fight! me a good fight.
Engage! Fight!
What can I get for you? Thank you. Please come again.
King, fight! King! Fight! King, fight!
Next stop
Let's
is
do some trade.
Square.
Show your
game.
Fight! King! Fight!
Fight! You're getting strong.
next stop is
Urban
Park Station.
Fight!
What can I get for you? Thank you. Please come again. Take care.
If you ask me. May I request something of you?
Thank you. That's right.
Yes. Oh, yes. Well then.
Avalanche, got them falling back to back. Take them all just hand to hand. Y'all going over.
fire.
In game, fight!
Actually. Hmm?
All right. Now then.
If you ask me. Oh. By the way, what actually?
did you know? Did you know? Is what I thought, but... Right. Ha ha ha! got it? For example. Very nice.
Thank you. Yes. Yes? Hello. Got it? Isn't this...
Whoa! Take one step and then another. If you seek the answer, there's no way but forward.
United Kingdom!
What can I get for you? Thank you. Please come again.
Listen up.
What was that?
Now then. Ruby. Now then, Ruby.
Well, thank you.
can I get for you? Thank you. Please come again.
Listen up.
What was that?
Now then.
Groovy.
Come to think of it, I hear ya, but...
troubles.
Go bother someone else.
All right. By the way. All right. By the way. By the way.
Yeah!
Versus. One-on-one.
What stage will they choose?
The Macho Ring.
Our fighters will want to pick the appropriate character for this match.
Marisa.
I live for battle.
It's time to heat
up. All right, I'm ready.
Fight of my life, showing what I got. Cause you know that it's my time. Brought till I fall.
Alright, I'm ready.
Like I can fight them all, boy. Your time has come, the bell is rung. No weekends here, you know.
Our fighters have chosen their character. The battle is just seconds away.
Yeah, yeah. When it's all said and done, they gon' call me a legend. Yeah, yeah. I love to break bread, but I'd rather break records.
And they've gone for the same character. Neither side's gonna want to lose this one.
You know both players are not gonna hold back.
This will be a good fight. Round one. Fight.
Let's see what they try to do here in the first round.
Really excited to see what kind of tech both players have for this fight. Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Player one pushes the opponent into the corner.
Okay, this might be the momentum they need.
All that effort for so little payoff.
I can't believe they blocked that.
Tries to keep the pressure on the opponent by zoning with fireball.
That was crazy.
Heading into the end game now.
KO. Ooh, great round. Nicely done.
Player one must feel very confident going into the later rounds after that win.
Definitely some strong play, but you cannot rest on your laurels. Gotta keep up the aggression.
Yeah, I can't wait to see how these two kick it up a notch. Tries to bait him with the projectile. Fireballs are risky, but if the opponent doesn't jump, they're one of the best ground game shooters. Had the radar up and running.
That was crazy.
Goes for this, adds a little super juice into this combo for more damage.
That was crazy.
Let's see how they attack. X gets him.
Nice way to close out that round.
Player one is feeling it. Match point.
They definitely have the momentum right now. If they just tighten it up a bit, it's gonna be hard to beat them.
You're totally right. Let's see if they crew in on that and make adjustments next round. Dashes! Anti-air drops!
Wow! What a decision! So smart!
You gotta be mindful of reach and jump straight forward and the meter, hoping for a good return.
What? How'd you even think of doing that? Ah, what's gonna happen?
Noticeable life lead is a comeback that tries to act in there.
And they close it out. Good stuff.
I smell a comeback in the works.
You can definitely tell both players are a bit nervous. Gotta take a deep breath and be sure to focus on the next round.
Personally, I can't wait to see what these two have in store next. Player one has the life advantage.
Good pressure, but gotta watch out for the counterattack.
They're backed up into the corner.
Oh no, not like this. Not like this.
Overdrive Hadouken.
Oh, this is getting crazy.
Uses the gauge for a super.
Wow, what a decision. So smart.
The throw is denied. Oh my god, they just choked it up. Can't flatline them.
Holy
ground.
Not gonna lie, that was a real intense fight.
Man, that was one of the best fights I've ever seen. We'll definitely remember that one.